Selamat tengah hari teman-teman. Hari ini kita nak buat DIY servis-servis basikal kita . So join me in this short video. As I was cycling, I noticed that my front fork ada goyang-goyang sikit lah when I try to brake. So today I'm going to show you how kita ketatkan benda-benda ni . This part. Okay, so for this simple fix, we only need two tools . Allen key yang saya sebut besar ni, which is the 10mm, if you can see, and then also the 6mm. Yeah, so beforehand we have to buka benda ni, this one . Oh dear, tak loose lah bang benda ni. Buka ni dulu. Okay, once that is done, then we tighten this one. Alamak, memang loose betul-betul lah benda ni. Aduh. Okay, kita ketukkan dulu. Okay, so after that, bring this one up. Lock this back and see if it's straightened or not. Dah lurus . Sudah kan? Okay, so, kalau sudah, kunci ni balik. That should be good. Okay. Now we test. Press the front brake. Okay, and feel. Dah tak ada lagi dah. Tak ada goyang-goyang lagi dah. Steady. Okay. Now we try what I did just now was correct or not. Kita cuba and kita break. Okay, dia tak goyang-goyang lagi guys. Okay tu. So yeah, boleh petang ni kita nak kayuh dengan member-member dari Pre-Recycle. Okay, handle lah cantik, lurus semua. Okay, we are ready for tonight. Okay guys, since I've done my service on the handle stem, kita buat review sikit lah . So, okay, I start from this bottom here . Ini, kalau you tengok ni, this one is actually the RD guard. Okay, this is supposed to untuk kita apa, jaga kita punya RD . So I'm using Shimano Altus guys. Murah-murah je lah . Barang-barang I beli semua ni all dari Shopee . Semua dari Shopee. So from this RD, dia punya, what you call this, this thing, lupa dah panggil benda tu. Dia punya gigi is 15, atas tu 14. I'm using a 9-speed derailleur. Chainring depan 60 CNC . So yeah, on the WCD and also 60T light pro crank. Tire ni, rim ni actually dia rim murah bhai. I dapat dari Shopee eh. Budget nama Majun.
But I letak sticker light pro lah. Okay, the tires is actually Shelby B1. Okay. Front and back the same. Frame ni I beli dari Shopee juga. Cryus Light Pro. I think harga dia masa tu dekat 800 kot. Okay. Stem quick release is Light Pro. Seat stem also Light Pro. The seat itself is gel type, also from Shopee. Okay. Grip dari Audi. My front and rear brakes are also from Shopee. Brand new, Tupri kalau tak salah. Kalau salah sebut, sorry eh. Ini pun dari Shopee. Handle pun dari Shopee. Nothing much bro, my bicycle. Ini semua benda ni dari Shopee. I start from scratch, I bought eh. One by one. This is the caliper. You see? Tupri caliper. Nothing much. Pedal, Rock Bros.
Itu aja lah bang. Ni horn steady. Tak ada bunyi. Ada. Tu dia. Okay.
Total cost I bought ni
rasa-rasanya dalam 1,700 kot, including the frame. More or less lah. Because ni semua pasang sendiri eh. Dia punya hydraulics from this one, or I did myself. RD semua pasang sendiri bang. Pasang sendiri. Kita ambil tutorial pun dari FB dan kita try sendiri buat. Okay, settle. So my lampu belakang ni pun Rock Bros, also from Shopee. Ingat eh, ini bukan sponsor dari Shopee eh. It's because Shopee now sedang kita nak dapatkan barang. So yeah, all is from Shopee. Okay, kalau ada apa-apa lagi, kita buat konten lagi. See you guys. Bye. Jangan lupa eh, follow, like and subscribe. See you. Sudah dalam kereta. Standby untuk malam ini.